We're talking to Tom McDaniel, who has come to town for the screening of the Waiting Week trilogy. What did you think of it?
Well, I really liked it. I thought it was an interesting story to tell. I'd not seen it before, of course. But I think anytime one of your sons does something, particularly if it's creative, it's always inspiring, and it was to me.
I know that I just talked to your son. He's really, really intense and very, fast paced.
Yes, it was. I heard him say that we couldn't expect a happy ending, and so I was prepared for the fact that it didn't end on an upbeat. But I thought it was particularly poignant, the first segment with the little boy preparing for his mother to return home. Prison Eye, that was a tearjerker for me.
It was a great story idea. It was beautifully produced. My goodness. Fast paced editing. It's probably.
Well, I agree. He's had a lot of experience. He has a great team. Those young men and the young lady that did the filming and the production were really great, really top quality.
What are you and Brenda doing these days?
Well, I am spending a lot of time on a volunteer project in Oklahoma City called Main Street. I'm chairing the Citizens Oversight Board for that. We're about 8 years in to creating a lot of new projects, including a new convention center and a new downtown park in Oklahoma City.
Are you meeting a lot of old friends today?
Yes, I am. That's the most fun for me, is to come back to Alva to see a lot of friends. It's really like just like old times, and it's particularly great